Hey, what's up, gang?
You're chilling with the Mostar.
Gang.
You're chilling with the Mostar.
Gang.
Right now, you're chilling with the Mostar.
Gang. Is the boy. The boy. Yo, Busy Beezy. And we are back with another reaction video. Right about now, we're about to react to Tunisian freestyle. So many people suggested I should check out this freestyle. Like, this is one of the hottest freestyles. You know what I'm saying? Out of Tunisia, we got Bleed Dog. It's a song I did from Bleed Dog and
what?
And Bleed Clay Bleed. I don't remember the name of the artist, but yo, the song was lit. But you suggested I should check out these freestyles from Rap Hurry season 2.
Rap Hurry.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So the freestyle itself is 12 minutes. And 28 seconds. So what we gonna do? We split this video into two. We're going to do part one and part two. So the first part you're going to do 6 minutes, and the second part you're going to do 6 minutes. So you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Hey, and it's a girl. Very veshi. I said veshi. You did not hear. I said veshi again. You did not understand. Okay. So if you're new here, subscribe. This red button over here. Make sure you subscribe. Okay. Yeah. Watching this, you do not stop hesitating, just subscribe. Okay, we are on our journey to 100,000 subscribers. Did you just hear what I said? I said 100k subscribers, huh? 100,000. So make sure you subscribe. Let's get it.
We're just 1 minute in, 29 seconds in. Oh my gosh. No come to play. So he brought the vocals to the freestyle, okay? He came ready, he came prepared with the lyrics to the phone. Oh my god, let's go!
Okay.
من عيني دمعة وما فهمتش عليش وبيت قلبي طفيك الشمعة فزت الجمرة وما حسيت أمر من كل الدنيا تعدى على راسي ومعيت مستقبل ضايع والدنيا دخلت في حيط نكمي في الشيء تمشي الشيء فيق من الغفلة تونس كيف طفلة وش ورعنا مغفلة الأجرح معفنا والفقر كل ما احنا البلد هزيزها الواد شريع كبر
YouTube on fire, bruh.
If you are told to pick, to pick from the first one to the last one, who would you pick?
Nah, I pick me. I'm not picking anybody, but I feel like Bleed Dog and Clay BB. This guy, Bleed Dog. I feel like Bleed Dog came hard. You know what I'm saying? I feel like Bleed Dog came hard on this part one. Yo.
And me, honestly, like the second guy who came in with the vocals, he's the first guy.
Oh, that was singing.
Yeah, he's the first guy I've seen in a freestyle. He's rapping and still singing and mixing with the sopranos. Yeah.
I don't feel bad.
It was different.
I feel like Bleed Dog came heavy. Don't care.
The second guy.
So man, as I said, we are going to do part one and part two. So the video is too long, so we are going to do part one and part two. So for part one, this is where part one is gonna end. You also how gassed up it was. Yo, Tunisian rap is not cap. People are here, man, they rapping, you know what I'm saying? The other thing is not all is about the language.
It's about the vibe.
Yes, sir, man. So lock in for part two, man. The only way you can log in is just hit the notification bell. So that you may get notified each and every time I drop a new banger. You know what I'm saying? Peace. We out, chill.